What's up, guys? Hobo88 here, and it's the Big Daddy. That's right, it's the classic Grand Annual Sprintcar Classic, Premier Speedway Warrnambool, 410 Sprintcars in rFactor. And we are doing time trials. Alrighty, there we go, time trial's done. Hopefully that puts us in a good spot in the field. We'll be back in a minute for the first heat race. What's up, guys? We're here for the first round of heats. Starting from 8th place.
Green, 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 green.
I say first round of heats, it's going to be the only round of heats. We're not going to do a full format. The classic, be here forever. Just gonna do one round of heats and a feature. So starting from 8th, 10 laps. Look to make a couple of moves here. Go down to the pole line. An enormous move. The way that the AI wobbles up the track down here in turn 2, off every time. Here we go. Oh, not quite, got the wall. But we're going to hook the car up there and run around the top. Can't quite get through on the bottom. Try the high side again. Here we go. Right around the top for the checkered flag on the last lap pass. Fantastic. So 8th to 1st, that'll put us probably in the front two rows, I would think, for the feature. Very, very pleased with. Oh, cleaned up after the race had finished. Well, that's it for that one, guys. We'll be back in a minute for the feature. Alrighty, here we are, guys. Starting from 4th place, the Grand Annual Sprint Car Classic.
Green, 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 green.
35 lap feature. Oh, got punted. How did we not get cleaned up? Go straight back to work on the bottom. Contact again. Just gonna run the top. The big fight to the lead. Driving down into turn one, we'll get the job done. Alright, back to the lead. Now we're just going to see if we can back pull a gap. Up the various lines of Premier Speedway. Top is good, as long as you don't hit anything. Getting flashbacks to the last time I drove this track and I hit the end of that pit gate. There's the back of the field, we're catching them. Glimpses on the car behind me, so certainly not pulling away. Oh boy, on the wall, pretty good there too. No choice but the lift. Go low to be safe this time around. Back into lap traffic. How will this affect things? We continue to lead, or will we get held up too much? Nice drive up around the outside there. That's exactly what I wanted to. A few cars between me and second place. Sort of getting boxed in here a little bit. Is that the leader? I don't think so. Oh boy, a jagging line that they do in turn two. Making life difficult. Cars up here. Oh, the wall. Sneak out and grab you those walls. Just a little bit of contact. Caught the infield a touch as well that time. Certainly, cars are ticking away. Won't be too far from seeing checkered flags. And I think now we've got a nice little gap back to second place. It's so hard to tell. I feel like by now, the amount of cars in the passing should be okay. don't make any mistakes. You know, we've lapped just about up into the top 10. There's the checkered flag. Grand Annual Sprint Car Classic, that's a victory there. And I have to say, my favourite race of the year, this one, in real life, and I'll be here all weekend. And it's just a fantastic track, I love it. I've spoken about it before, so I won't ramble on about it now, but Premier Speedway, what a place, and the Classic, what a race. Let's do some more donuts. This is a tradition of winning Classic. We've seen it in recent years from Tim Kading, Kyle Hurst, and Jamie Veal. And who will be the victor this week at the Classic? Well, that ought to do the celebrations. And I'm going to pull it into the pits, call it a night there. That's a lot of fun, I have to say. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching that video as much as I enjoyed being in it and driving it. A lot of fun, and always excellent. So that's it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.